The Lagorce factory aims to drive a new industrial model connecting people, nature, and performance with an ambition for zero accidents.
For us, the most important point is the health and safety of our employees in the workplace.
In light of this observation, let's look for complementary, technological, emerging tools that would allow us to fully embrace it.
At Lagorce factory, we manufacture jars and tubes for the two brands, L'Occitane en Provence and Melvita. That's about 100 million units per year, with 200 employees working on site to produce them. The main issues that can occur on our production lines relate to body movements and postures, to repetitive gestures and workstation ergonomics.
We wanted to make sure that employees have good working conditions. Dassault Systèmes offers the technology to address the issue of employee health and well-being on the production lines.
So we use the virtual twin to better assess situations that we cannot observe on a daily basis.
We ended up with a digital model of the line. We shared it through the cloud on the 3D experience platform. We simulated all the aerolic flows of the packaging lines and pathogen spread around three operators.
We have just invested in a new tube manufacturing line. We used virtual reality to immerse ourselves in this future new production line and ensure that the workstation will comply with the team's feedback.
Today, when we manufacture at different production rates, what is the thermal comfort we can have on the lines? The benefit of simulation is to identify hotspots and take care of them.
The long-term opportunities of digital solutions and especially of the digital twin clearly are to accelerate our ecological transition.
And it's true that in the future, we can consider qualifying and simulating the energy consumption of a building or a factory at a specific peak to be able to pinpoint which levers are relevant to better orchestrate and manage the site's energy consumption.
What would I like people to remember? That we are a pioneer in using digital technology and the first laboratoire M&L site to be digitally connected.